Approaching the ring from Montreal, Canada, Sam E. Jane.
Wow, listen to that reaction. Shows how far you can get with clean living and hard work. He's made himself into one of the greatest superstars of all time. Look at these two jockey for position. The future just got blasted back in time, countered by the future.
Keep your eye on the future.
Oh my God!
Oh, and he eats the canvas. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
The future saw that coming.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Punk countered it.
Oh, what an elbow. Oh, no. His shoulder just collided into the ring post.
Punk's on fire here.
To the head. Well, you'll never find a superstar that works harder than CM Punk. Heads up!
Tremendous gamble. Amazing results.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
What an incredible suplex.
He's got him covered! A good reversal by Punk. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
What a match.
This might be big.
Oh, my. Look at this.
They
it's Punk. He may get the three count right here.
And that one hurt his hand.
And can you believe that impact?
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Future makes the cover.
Two.
He's got him up. Oh, what a slam. What impact. What an impact from that kick. Watch out. Watch it.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw live and in high definition.
What a boot. And that shot was dialed in.
The Future. And this has got to be it.
Two.
The tension. The drill.
Here's a cover.
Two.
We got a cover.
Two.
Whoa.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
He's still not through. Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
CM Punk, the self-proclaimed Second City Saint, is looking extremely impressive.
Uh-oh, look at that.
I've driven by car accidents that look prettier than that.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, and he got dropped.
Three. Don't think I won't count you out.
Four. Blasted. CM Punk got absolutely blasted there.
Five.
Punk got rocked.
If you just
heads up. Incoming.
They're right here in front of us.
This one could end in a count out. And he's heading back in.
Oh, what a chop.
And this seesaw battle has changed again.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen? Watch it. Oh, no. Oh, geez. Careful. Incoming.
Two.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. And he hits a big time leg drop. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Hey, get down from there.
Watch out.
Two.
And he dodges that one.
Three.
Hang on. Hang on. Uh-oh.
From the ring to the outside.
Four.
What impact?
Well, incoming.
Ah!
If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer.
Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall.
Three.
The man who likes to tell the WWE Universe to just say no, may be saying yes to a huge win tonight.
Four.
No! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Big move coming. He's got him. Bam!
And will this be it?
Two.
Blasted. CM Punk got absolutely blasted.
Heads up. Oh, he got him. Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
Will it be?
Two.
Watch out. He's in a what? Does he have his eyes open? It looks like the Anaconda Vice is left. He may have to tap out right here. Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time. Punk wins. Punk wins.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
The here tonight.
Absolutely. Whenever you get a win after a match like this, it's big.
What a great finish to this night. Join us next week on WWE Raw.